Welcome back. Here I will show you how to locate any game on Epic Games Launcher. So, without further delay, let's get started. Our test game is Warframe. Put the game in the path you want the launcher to locate it from. Here you will see a warning that the directory must be empty, so we will change the name of the folder to anything different from the original game name. Let it download for a few seconds, then close it. Now delete the new folder which you have downloaded and rename the old game folder to its original name. Now let's verify the game. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a good day.